Everyone, hello. Welcome back to part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Part 18, baby. This is the third episode I'm recording in one day. So I played this game for about, I want to say, like 3.5 hours today. So I'll get a solid 5-hour session in today. And to start this episode, we are on Dakar. As we said last episode, I wanted to switch ships to Kylo Ren's TIE Whisper. Very poggers. Ooh, yeah. That is pure spice right there. That is spice beyond belief. Oh my god, you can barely... It's quiet. Well, it's called the TIE Whisper, so that makes sense. But, like, it is very quiet. Other than the shooting part, obviously. That's pretty loud. But man, this is, like, I can't hear it. Like, oh, hold on, did I mess it up? Like, you can, it's like a Prius for space. It's incredible. Oh, we get to unlock Shakti. Okay, I think Shakti's kind of poggers. Quickly destroy the targets, you got it. Okay. There we go. Did I not shoot that one? No. For the shot. Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, those not hitting. Oh, I don't think those are hitting. Oh, crap. Okay. I thought those were hitting, but they weren't. Okay, that's fine. Alright, this little sharpshooter stuff has got to go down. Go. There we go. Oh, wait, where'd he go? Oh crap, where'd he go? Oh, it's right here. We're good. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Very, very, very nice. Okay, so we have little characters. We have one more Kyber brick. I'm assuming we're going to have to get that in the air somehow when we go back down to the car. But let's get down there right now. 19 bricks, 4 characters, and a ship. Let's get it. I hope everyone's had a great day. But yeah, as I said, this is my third part recording today. I am in love with this game. I think... Yes, you guys get part 7 tomorrow. When I'm on part 18 recording. Oh man, I have a lot of editing come my way. I have officially broke my rule of edit after recording. Just because I love this game so much. I just kind of want to... keep playing, you know, and then, like, I probably should have done daily uploads, but I got a bit lazy with the recording. Well, actually, that's not entirely true. I thought that the, one of the recordings for my other, I think it was for episode 3, got messed up, so I had to re-record one night. And then I was re-recording while obviously very upset the fact that I had to re-record. And so then when I realized that it was actually working, then I'm like, oh, I kind of don't want to, like, you know... I'd rather just play, to be honest, instead of do actual recordings, which probably wasn't a great idea in hindsight, because now I'm super behind. I don't want to say I'm behind on recording. I'm still uploading every other day, but, like, you know, it's not really the same, to be honest. Oh, here you are. What's up? I didn't see these right here. All right, cool. I cannot aim. Where's the last one at? Oh, over here. Okay, nice. Alright, so, there we go. Pog. Switch characters, actually. I was gonna say switch characters. Can I move? Oh, there you go. Nice. Welcome to Dakar. Thank you. So this is Dakar. This is the Resistance base. I did not know it was called Dakar until, this happened. That's cool. Guys, I'm back already back up to 350 million studs. Let's go. Okay, I think we have, do we have protocol droid? We do, right? Yeah. Alright, so we got everything. Okay, sick. Let's go. What's up, Rose? How we doing today? Rose Tico, poggers. Alright, what are we got over here? There's not that much in this area, to be fair. I'm an idiot. I didn't see that for a second. Oh, grapple, yeah, grapple. Spider-Man. Hey, it's the one, what's up, dude? Hello. There's no creature trying to eat everyone. I know, right? It's a pretty nice place. Oh, so the thing is on like, oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't see that. I did not see those other things. We're chilling though. Got him though. Got him. Poggers. Nodders. Nice. Satellite base. Nice. Good job. So, wow, this area is pretty open actually. I haven't really explored this area that much. This is all just from the story, really. I haven't really done that much, to be fair. Doesn't seem like there's that much in this area, though, to be honest. But, I mean, I'm not complaining. You know, get a nice chill up. Oh, hello. Where's Carib Dis? Easy, easy, easy money. But yeah, I was telling everyone that I got my 3,840 stun multiplier. Really pog. But yeah, this stun multiplier is the definition of OP. And like, you know, people will be like, oh, it's cheating or whatever. Honestly, I don't care, man. It's not how I want to play the game. I'm sure some people are frowned upon this stun multiplier, but I grinded, I earned it. I earned it, you know? I would say the shit that's funny that you think like the last one was probably the easiest to get. But the other ones are pretty difficult though, to be honest. I spent many hours off recording getting studs and everything from like, you know, just basically just stud grinding. The first like four or five really, to be honest. Alright, you got a rumor for me. Oh no, that you're useless. Okay, never mind. So we got one right there. Wait. Right, I was gonna say one out of four, yeah. Oh, nice little, oh. I just locked onto that like I'm playing Warzone. I just have aimbot. So yeah, I can see that I'm shooting that. The game said no, though. Sorry. I don't even know where the last one is, to be fair. What's up, dude? What's that droid one? Oh, hold on. Here we go. There we go. I think I should have to move this one high key. Yeah, I think you do. Huh, first one I should have to move for. Nice. Give me them studs. Nice. Let's go. What's a data? Ooh, a data card. Hello. 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 Hello there. Is that inside or outside? I can't really tell from that. It's because everything's kind of like in a, like, this, like, missile silos or whatever. Looking like it's outside. Yes. Nice. Insert. I love that animation. Let's go. That's a horrible joke. Okay. What's up, Shock T? How are you? How are you, Shock T? I'm assuming, I figured she wouldn't have any voice lines. She barely talks in the Clone Wars. I don't think, no, she didn't have any lines in the movies, so, yeah. Well, she did die in a deleted scene, which was confirmed in the Clone Wars series, that in fact did happen. But, overall, I don't think she has any real, well, no, she, again, well, there was the two of them, right? There was the Grievous one, where she died at the start of the movie, and then there was the Order 66 one, where Anakin killed her. So, you know, which one do you believe? Ooh, this is a training course. I like that. I think the Grievous one's confirmed, though, if I remember correctly. Get a card break. Cool. Do that. 2, 1, go. We can just jump to that one. There you go. Go, 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 go. Run, run, run. Pick up the zombie blood. What are you doing? Nice little double jump. There we go. Yeah, I don't really need to. I just gotta go through these things, excuse me. There we go. Nice, and nice. 30.9 seconds, not bad. Probably, I can guarantee you people are gonna screw on that and get like 20 seconds with some cracked character. They'll find some like boost or something to do. That I'll never know how to do. So I'm cool with that though. Alright, on to the next Kyber break. Hello, I see you in my sights. You're on. Wait, where the hell are you? Wait, we're actually. You're probably inside, aren't you? Probably some inside area here. Yes, hello. How are you today? There's a rumor right here. Hello.
Everyone has to do their part.
Don't care, didn't ask. Rat race ratio. Okay. Yeah, you guys can't see what the rumor in law, but I don't really think that matters personally. So. Ooh, okay. There's a Kyber brick in there that just this lady's just looking at. Why don't you just try to, you know, do something for it? sorry. Where is... Oh, what's up, Mouse Droid? How you doing, bro? You good? You chilling? Alright, how are we gonna get you to work? Alright, do I have to control you somehow, or... Oh, I see how we control you. Where is H1? Hello, how are you today? Get that Mouse Droid in there. Oh, I see. Okay. There you go. That's, wow, that was really long. Oh, crap. I only have 20 seconds. I don't know if I'm making this. Oh, jeez. The flying. What do you want to call it? Yikes. Right, just... Okay, we got it. Nice. Yeah, I just kind of damage boosted my way through that, to be honest, but we're chilling now. That's unlocked for you guys, and that's for me. Hey, what's up, rat race?
Not just our base struggling, I'm pretty sure.
Crates to crate. Okay, so we have another rumor to be unlocked. That's good. Is there anything else down here? No. I think we're all good. But yeah, we've been doing all these sequel planets, and like, honestly, like, this, and like, y'all know how I feel about the sequels. Like, I think the acting and the worlds themselves are really sick. Just the story went was a bit weird, in my opinion. Oh, this one's easy. Okay. Oh, I can do that with C3. Yeah, there you go. Or H1. That one was really easy. That was a really simple one. I'll take that, though. Thank you. Limited power. Yeah, because I realized how easy that one was. They couldn't call it unlimited power. Fairs. Alright, Shock T. You're really cool. I like you. So she was in the cloning facility for most of the Clone Wars. Kind of a tough job. I don't know, so now how many of the rest is really pick up today. Seat warmer and gear. Not the sharpest tool in the box, yes. No, this is one of those, like, I have to find someone missions, I think. Yeah. Alright, what are we doing? Let's go. Nice, okay. Cool. Oh, what do you got?
My buddy locked down the storage room with his passcode. Then went all the way to Tatooine to watch some cantina band in Mos Eisley. Which would have been fine if he didn't then get captured at an Imperial checkpoint and lose his cipher.
Hmm. Password reminder. Okay, we'll have to look on, be on the lookout for that.
A droid needs help with repairs.
Yeah, I just kind of was guessing if you were the guy or not. I didn't really see what he looked like, to be honest. I'm just going to kind of...
Kish halarasha. Hanas shot.
Okay, well, you're useless. Probably should have seen what he looked like. That might have been a play. I'm going to be honest. Not... They say not the sharpest tool in the box. That might be me. High key. Oh. No, damn it.
I know the guy you mean. Always playing around with his tools instead of actually working. He's
juggling or taking a nap. Gotcha. Thank you. See, that lady was helpful. This marker was useless. are you inside? Wait, where are you? Oh, I see. You are inside. I just have to go the other way around. See a Kyber brick right there as well. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, that's a bit awkward. I thought I could. I could cheese this rope. Do you think I can cheese this, actually? I actually don't think I can, to be fair. I'll grab this real quick. I'm already right here. Might as well. Oh, sorry, Shock T. My bad. Alright. Plop that right there. Oh. Okay. There's one right here. I wasn't expecting that, though. I was expecting a little bit more lift from you, to be honest. Okay. Get it over there. Come on. Click it. There you go. Very poggers. Poggers. Cargo. Okay, that's way too many goes for me. Alright, I can think of opening this up. Oh, wait, you didn't have to do the force of that. That was kind of badass. Unnecessary, but badass, you know? What we got? Open it up. Let's go. I love her double jump. I love when the double jumps go like that, you know, when they do like the little side thing. It's like, yeah, I'm just that cool. Hey, what's up? How are you? Go away one second. I don't need you. I need you.
What's that? A message from the boss? Oh boy, this won't be.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
Well, the long and short of it is, he ain't happy. I bet.
Yeah. There you go. All right. You're done. What's up?
I'm in the middle of developing a new type of engine that runs off Kyber bricks.
Ooh.
But I'm new here, and I don't know where they keep the parts. On. Any chance you could help me look?
Yeah, sure. I'll help you out. R2Q5. Sick. All right. Carib, help us out here. Oh. There's one. Hey. That's Uno. Oh. See, okay, so you... I didn't want you to do that, like... Oh! No, the game didn't like that. No! Stop getting off it! Okay, that's annoying. Stay. Don't move. Oh my god. They actually are making me. Okay. Shot. No, we'll use Darth Maul. Screw it. Darth, get your ass over here. You cease to use this because H1NT is useless. 2-1-0. Let's go. Oh, nice. Oh, the game didn't like that. The game did not like that. Oh, with the game. Okay. Over here. Oh, hello. Oh, crap. Where's the other one? Dude, where's the other one? Yeah, I know the mission. You do not need to tell me what the mission is. I know what it is. Oh, it's right here. Oh. Wait, no. That was still three. Dang it, dude. I did get it. Got it. Nice, okay. Got that, pretty easy. I think that's gonna automatically get to us, so we'll just not worry about it. I think they usually come towards me. No, sometimes you just automatically pick them up. I don't know why you just automatically pick them up sometimes, but you do. So, there you go. Oh, yep, that scared me. Okay, there you go, got it. That's a huge speedrunning tactic, by the way. Not even a... Oh, we got two bricks. Oh, the one from... Yeah, okay, that makes sense. So where's that sharpshooting thing? It's supposed to be right here-ish. Probably down... Yeah, obviously it's downstairs. I'll have to go do that right now. So this guy's really cool. Nice little double jump, you know, a little momentum forward. And we gotta open this up. Nice. Oh, hello. Alright, let's go down here. Where are you firing at, bro? I don't know, that dude was firing at. Oh, don't hit him. 4,000 for a Kyber? You got it. Whoa, this music's intense. Why was that so loud? What the heck? That was... destroy my ears. Come on. We got it. Nice. Good job. Good shooting, brother. Nice. Gold. Very nice. Oh. Okay. Yeah, the music is definitely bugged right now. That was a bit intense. bit intense. What's up, pink droid? No, you haven't. Team we sent skip them for sure. That's not good. Yeah, sure, I'll attack Odonna. Hilarious. Attack Odonna. Mission accepted. Poggers. Oh, we're going to him. I kind of don't want to leave right now, so just have to wait for you. Yikes. Dakar Dash. Okay, oh god, don't tell me I have to drive one of these things. Oh, I do. Dude, the music. Why is the music so loud? Oh my god, the music is so loud. That is just destroying my eardrums. I don't know, the music is definitely bugged. And I restarted my game. I guess it's still bugged after the restart. That kind of blows. Okay. Hopefully like an update of fixes or something. Alright. There we go. Oh, I don't know. Am I making this? I haven't boosted at all, though, to be fair. Oh, Christ. I'm not making this. Ah, dang it. Sag, silver. We're gonna retry that. Yeah, we'll get it this time. I forget that you could boost these things. We got it. Nice. Oh, God. I hated that. I hate those so much, dude. Dakar Dash, Poggers. Alright, what's over here? Why is the music so loud? That's Ashley. I can't do that. I can't do that. Nope. 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 It's now back. Where's audio options? Oh my god, I couldn't see it for a second. Music. All the way down. I'm scared. Oh, oh, god damn it. I didn't even change it. Wait, what was over here? I actually don't even know what was over here. I just got insanely distracted by the insanely loud music that you guys will not be hearing. You guys will not be hearing this. I can guarantee it. Because hopefully I didn't mess up the audio tracks this time. So where you guys won't matter for you guys. So I'm probably hearing it, but won't matter for y'all. This will be definitely turned down because my god, it's so loud. It's just a ear destruction and a half over here. My lord, dude. Alright, I need to get a hose. Fan, I like the fan actually. I like the idea of a fan. Nice. Science and nature, that's a good one. I like that. Let's see what's in here. I don't know if there's a brick actually, I'm not entirely sure. There's a character. There's a ship. That's good. There's a power cell. Alright, we got some things going for us right now.
I've tried everything, but this door just won't open. Astrotech support said they...
Commandeering the command room. Okay, well, we'll see what we can do. Oh, I think I found your solution, brother. I have found your solution. Just gotta look sometimes. Alright. Power cell in. Boom. Give me that. Nice. What ship is this? And is it cool? Well, I like it. What ship is it? Tell me. The Messen Mart. I have no clue.
I hit a star map for safekeeping.
No, that is.
And I guess it was a little too safe.
It's on the base somewhere.
I guess past Cadle knew future Cadle would forget. Because I even left myself a clue to help find.
Oh no, it's just
okay,
resistance
great,
riddles.
Thanks. I recorded the clue on this data log here.
Take a look and see. These clues and these riddles. I mean, like, I just watched the Batman, okay? But I'm still not as good as the Riddler. Or. Oh, wait, can I?
I recorded the.
Oh, my bad. Let's see. If you follow my signal, I can dish out your next clue. Ah, get it? Signal, dish. You know, very funny. So I wonder, the big-ass signal dish is right there. I wonder if that's what we're looking for, potentially. Just a thought, you know. Yeah, I was correct. Would you kindly search for the next clue? It's a little off the beaten path. Trying to get lost. Okay, I know exactly where that is. Out of my way. There you are. Hello, how are you today? If you are sick of this treatment already, head to the bomb. Okay. I wonder where we're going next. Thank you for the ride. And we're going into the medical wing. Pog. There's a... Why is there just people with... That's not okay. That's really not okay. Hello? Like, that's... Nah, dude. That's not right. Okay, where's this dang star map? Oh, is it right here? Where's the star map at? Oh, I see it. I just saw the sliver in my eye. You will get your engine running. Hope it doesn't give you a breakdown. Okay, that's not funny. Alright, what do you want?
Someone has made a mistake with the treatment of these three patients. Unfortunately, it is against my programming to change a patient's treatment without but you could do it for me.
Yeah, you got it. Don't worry, I can do it. Alright. So I see you're green, but you're also... Okay, well, that's... There's no roadie in here. So that can't do anything. Girl gets yellow. Where's girl? Girl gets yellow. Nice ice cream. Wait, well, that's a guy. Close enough. Human. You get pink. Twee gets pink. Okay, that's a re... Okay, just put this in. So I get it right. Was I wrong? Was I wrong? Dude gets yellow. That's, yeah, dude gets yellow. Twee gets pink. That's, you can literally see it right there. What does the Wookiee get? Well, it shouldn't matter what the Wookiee gets. Okay, that's a Rodian. Why is there a Rodian? It should be blue. That should be right.
Someone has, but you could.
Oh, and I have to hit the things. Okay. Okay, dude, out of my way. Yep, there you go. No, pop that right there. We good? Nice. Get all that water in there. There you go. Get in there. Get in it. Build that thing. Back to bother. I like that. That's good. See you later. Have fun, dude. Hey, what's up? How are you? What's up, dude? Not really, don't really want to do anything with you right now. So, yeah, I'd rather have that. Nice. Cadel Conix. That's a lot of characters in here that I just straight up don't know that. I don't know what Cadel Conix
My
is.
Star map.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, what you doing? Oh, getting into the droid. Nice. But didn't talk
okay.
to you.
That should have added the location of some treasure to your systems map.
Oh.
Help yourself to it.
Thank you. That was very kind. Cadel's Kyber. Okay, Cadel. Yeah, you are a hero. In my eyes, for sure. Oh my god, okay, I finally found it. Okay, guys, I literally destroyed this entire hangar. I found this piece, the middle one, in a crate right here. And then I found the next one just right here. I how did I miss that crate? I literally, you can see, like, all the crates are gone. Every crate in this area is gone. So, I cannot believe I just easily missed that one. Alright.
Let's fire this
baby. Yeah, that should work. Boom, boom, boom. Gonna work. Right. Sounds like it's working.
Hey.
Hello. Oh.
Woo! Sorry. Wait.
Yeah, there you go. Give me that Kyber bird dough. And
the greatest mechanic.
That
gets back to the drawing board.
That blows. That is rough. That's actually rough. I'm gonna be honest. That's tough. But oh well. Okay. Well, I don't know what to say about that one, dog. That is a mighty L and a half right there. If there's I've ever seen one. Oh. I found it. I found it. Let's go. I found it. Let's go. Poggers. All right. Finally, we're done with that. We're going to click password reminder now. We are going to, I believe it is Mos Eisley. Mos Eisley. It says the car, but we want to go Mos Eisley. Mos Eisley, Mos Eisley. Yes, I would like to go to Mos Eisley. All right, let's go. All right, guys, I'm back. I think I found the password that I'm looking for, and it's behind there. Okay. What's up, dude?
This is Imperial property. Unless you're part of the Empire, step away from.
Okay, so. I'm gonna influence you. That's okay. If that's perfectly okay, they wanna influence you. Because I feel like here's the password. Because he mentions Imperial checkpoint, and I think that's. Oh, that's the alarm. I don't want that actually. I need a data card for sure. Oh, there we go. That works. Okay. Yeah, that works. Alright. Yeah, let's just clap all these dudes real quick. There we go. Oh, I need to turn off that alarm, dude. I need to turn off that alarm. These, like, I keep tapping them up right now. It's amazing. Dead? All dead? Nice. Alright. I'm assuming this is the password we need. Come on. This has got to be it, right? Q. Yes! I was right. Let's go. Let's go! I'm so good at this freaking game, dude. Oh my god. I'm just amazing. I'll get this one while Reddit. Just for the road. We'll get this Kyber for the road. I know it's in Tatooine. We're not doing a Dakar one. We're doing Tatooine. Oh my lord. I don't think y'all will mind. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Let's go. All right. Let's get back to Dakar. Get out of. What's going on here? Wait, why is there a. I already got that. Wait. Where am I being directed? I have no clue. Alright, let's go back to Dakar. I don't know what's going on the map. Let's get back to Dakar, brothers. Back to Dakar. Actually. Yeah, back to Dakar. Yep, there we go. Let's get it. Alright. Car basement storage. Boom, baby! Let's go. Password reminder. Let's go. Alright. Now that we're done with that, I'm going to track. Okay, I'm already done with that. It's not a Taco Donna. We don't want to go there yet. Where is it? It was a puzzle, right? It was a. What was her name? The car space. Cadles Kyber. Alright. Actually, oh wait, I forgot. Bad. Here, travel to space. Can I travel? Yeah, there you go. Thank you. All right, let's go in the TIE Silencer. The TIE Silencer is actually insanely badass. It's officially my favorite ship because it's very quiet, very chill, very calm. Mission complete. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Wait, did I just... I got it. Okay. I didn't do anything, but I got it. Let's go. All right. I guess I was just too... Wait, did I really beat that? No, that's that. Yeah, Kato's. No, no clue. Not gonna complain, I guess. Okay, let's do, that's great. Dakar, Taco Donna. Meet on Taco Donna. You got it. All right, where is Taco Donna at? It is right here. Let's freaking get it. If there was one thing I could do in real life, it'd be to go into light speed. Like, could you imagine how cool it'd be, like, the first time you see all the stars, like, move back like that? Oh, man. Alright, here we are. Taco Donna and Maz's Castle. PongChamp. Oh, we got some intense music going on here. I don't know why. Seems a bit too intense for this. Oh, what's up, Pinky? Oh, yeah, we're getting some heavy vibes. Alright, we're going. What's up? Oh, we have to follow him. I'm assuming we have to defend him as well. Oh, I can mount the droid? Oh. No, we got gotcha. You. Yep.
The droid with the heart of gold.
Let's go.
You were literally just saying how doomed we were.
Why are you shooting me? Come on, dead. Stop shooting me. Oh my lord. I mean, it's blind firing. Didn't realize we're playing Vanguard. Up in here. Can you stop shooting me? I don't know why he's just going for me. Oh, can I shoot it? Oh, I thought it was splash damage.
Oh no! More of them! Watch out, KT!
Okay. Yeah, now you like me, you nerd. Yeah. I'd rather use a lightsaber anyways. Dead. Wait, they're fighting each other for a second. I don't know why. We good? I think we're good.
You did it.
Yeah.
KT is the best.
Let's go. Joy with a heart of gold, I suppose. Yeah, there you go. Attack Odonna complete. And that means that this place is when I 100%ed. R2KT Astromech. Nice, dude. Alright, well, that means that Dakar is 100%ed. That one really wasn't extremely difficult. There's a couple things that kind of stumped me a bit. Overall, not bad. Oh my lord, that's a lot of stuff. Overall, not that bad, though. Dakar, officially 100%ed. And to finish off the episode, I have the randomizer right here of all the planets we have not done. And let's see which one we have to do next. Let's see. We've done so many sequel planets. We have to get a non-sequel planet, right? Come on, randomizer. Literally, just don't be Ochto, Exegol, or Jakku. Actually, I can't do it. Four of them, actually. Jesus, okay. Don't be one. Come on. Or, I mean, if you are one, it's fine. But, like, let's have a bit of variety here. All right, 3, 2, 1. The next planet we are going to is Mustafar, baby. Let's freaking go. We're going to Mustafar. Random.org is the best thing I've ever seen in my life. We are freaking going to Mustafar, bro. Oh my god. What we got? 5 bricks, 2 characters. 23 bricks, a data card, 2 characters, and 2 ships. Oh my. Yes. Okay, perfect. All right. This is great. This is great. Before we end the episode, I'm actually going to buy all these upgrades just so I can have them. I don't want to have that on, though, to be honest. Just because I have so many bricks right now, and I have not used any of them. I thought I might as well just use them right now. Done. That's 100%. I think I'm just gonna, anything, I'm just gonna keep going as much as I see. So guys, Mustafar next. My favorite planet in the series. Like, honestly, just so intense. Anything about it is just so PogChamp. It has the best fight from the best movie in the series. And I honestly just cannot wait until we actually do it, man. I'm so excited. Gonna be a great episode. I was afraid we would get a sequel planet. And, like, obviously, like, I'm not gonna complain. But, like, I was like, come on, we gotta have some variety here with sequels and prequels and original trilogy. But the game said, I got you. Don't worry. We're going to Mustafar. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Actually, no, we can do. We kind of got on a bit of a fire sale right here. Actually, I might just buy all these offline, honestly, or off stream. No reason for you guys to see this. But guys, I will see you all on Mustafar for the next episode, which will be part 19 of the series. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I love you all. Best planet coming up next. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.